So they 80% solvent rate don't mean nothing to me. Nothing. Absolutely nothing to me.
Today, KSLA News 12 spoke with Laseeta Alexander. Her son, Demetrick Metcalf, fell victim to gun violence in 2020, and her family has yet to get closure. Tomorrow on KSLA News 12, we tell you her story.